On the website Disclose TV, we can read the following incredibly strange story. I was in Peru with my daughter in 2015. I stayed in a small hotel when I was in Cusco. Around 6 in the morning, music was heard in the corridor. My daughter picked up the phone and went to see it. About 6 months later, I looked on the phone and saw this photo. The photo was taken at the reception and my daughter left with the phone that morning. I didn't use my phone to take pictures because I had a Canon camera and a GoPro. This image encourages me to normalize all the crazy things on our planet because it shows me how big and vast this universe is. Okay, indicating that it was done for a longer exposure period, but the strangest thing is the human presence at the reception that appears to be an alien reptile that exposed its true existence for a second. If the person who told the whole bizarre story didn't lie or make it all up, it suggests that we're dealing with an incredibly complicated paranormal case.